From EWTN News Nightly in Washington, D.C., I'm Tracy Sable with an EWTN News Link. The Biden administration has announced new sanctions against Cuba's National Revolutionary Police and its two top officials. It comes as the U.S. looks to increase pressure on the communist regime following protests on the island. A wildfire swept across the Italian coastal town of Pescara yesterday. More than 100 people were evacuated. A heat wave across southern Europe, fed by hot air from North Africa, has led to wildfires across the Mediterranean coast. Pope Francis says God wants us to move beyond the logic of interest and calculation and enter into a loving relationship with Him. At the Holy Father's Sunday address, he added Catholics were called to mature in faith, leaving behind self-interest. I'm Tracy Sable with EWTN News Nightly. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter and join us this evening.